Ladies and gentlemen, Kent Hrbek, the KQ Morning Show, sponsored exclusively by Minnesota's Killebrew Old Fashioned Root Beer. Great root beer and cream soda with that Hall of Fame taste. Killebrew, it's how memories are created, how legends are made. Here's the headline this morning. Minnesota's terrible, horrible, no good, very bad road trip. What's going on?
I think we talked about it before, though. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Hopefully you can get things back together and right the ship. But 91, for sure, we didn't have a great start, but... who knows what's going on. We'll hopefully we can get back into a pattern here and get things going. Everybody always goes to a little rugged spot, and Twins always just happen to pick the first rough spot early, so hopefully they can get things better.
I just remember many years ago watching the miracle plays by, I think it was the first baseman. It was unbelievable back in the 80s, these Twins. I can't remember the first baseman's name, but... Looking back at the old ballpark, of course, I first saw you play at the old Met Stadium, which wasn't that just an honor for you to start your Twins career playing in a ballpark was about 5 minutes from your house?
Yeah, it was pretty cool. It was one of those deals where I sat in the stand so many times as a kid when I was going down. Yeah. We used to go a lot on Monday nights. I think they had senior night or something, and if you were under 16 or 15 or something, you'd get in for a buck. And we used to go down there on Monday nights a lot and watch the ball games. That's where I remember going with my buddies the most and running around the stands and watching the ball game. I never one time had saw myself out there playing on that field. Been being away from home for 3 summers and not seeing any baseball games the 3 years I played in the minor leagues. And then getting called up in 1981 and stepping on the field, it was such a weird feeling to be. Man, I was here 6-7 years ago watching the Twins play, and now I'm watching going on the field, and people are going to watch me play on this field. So it was a really, really weird, cool feeling, I guess.
What do you got planned for the rest of the day? You going to go on another boat trip?
No, we're heading home. We're packing up this morning.
Oh!
We're jumping on a plane and heading back to God's country. I get to go through Atlanta today, so I'm going to keep my mat over my whole face. They love me so much in Atlanta that I figured I'd swing through there.
Well, just because of that one incident at first base with one of their ball players, you know. He fell off. Remember when the guy fell off of first base and you tagged him out? Remember that?
That's right. Yeah. The guy almost knocked me over.
Yeah. Kent Hrbek on the KQ Morning Show, sponsored exclusively by Minnesota's Killebrew Old Fashioned Root Beer and Cream Soda with that Hall of Fame taste. Killebrew, it's how memories are created, legends are made. I love that guy.
In the history of Minnesota baseball, there's one name that means legend, Killebrew. So when you gather together this summer, there's only one old-fashioned root beer that delivers that Hall of Fame taste to thirsty fans everywhere. That's Killebrew. Your whole family will love Minnesota-made Killebrew old-fashioned root beer and cream soda. Pick up a cold, frothy Killebrew root beer at Target Field. Then cheer on the fun. Killebrew root beer. It's how memories are created and legends are made.